on the promises of Christ the Lord, bound to Him eternally by love's strong hold. And I am